had two great days of preparation, and I think for them to finish that game, you know, it was a little bit of a lull in that second half, which we want to avoid and continue to work on that. But for us to finish that game the way that we did, I'm really proud of them.
I mean, I wasn't really keeping track. I just wanted to put the ball in the back of the net for a team, you know, to win the game. So we all contributed a lot, and team offense is really what won us the game, and the team defense. So we really improved for last game.